looking for Captain Sulu to hand in my weekly reports and possibly get some advice on the Corrin and Robin situation.
He thought it was a miracle, but I said it couldn't have been God. He was commanding the Enterprise at the time.
Sir, my report, sir.
At ease, cadet. Commander Chekov, meet David Forrester. He just might be what you're looking for.
Ah, nice to meet you, cadet.
And you, sir. I didn't know you were teaching at the academy.
He's not really an instructor.
I'm here to develop some new simulator missions. I've had a few unorthodox ideas. By the way, Cadet Forrester, do you know your way around a simulated neurofeedback bipolar resolution simulator?
Well, I was in the top 10% of my computer class, sir.
Tell me, Cadet, do you know what a Cossack is?
I think they were horsemen. On the Eurasian continent of Earth in the 18th to 19th centuries, sir.
That's good. Very good.
Excellent. You might be exactly what I need.
Commander Chekov needs some help with his simulation testing.
It should be a simple task for such a well-informed student as yourself. Report tomorrow to the science lab.